Verse of the day, the 26th of May 2024. For whoever would love life and see good days must keep their tongue from evil and their lips from deceitful speech. They must turn from evil and do good. They must seek peace and pursue it. 1 Peter 3:10-11. Thoughts on today's verse. Firstly, Peter emphasizes the significance of controlling one's speech. He highlights that those who wish to live a fulfilling and righteous life must refrain from speaking evil and avoid deceitful speech. This underscores the power of words and the impact they have on our lives and relationships. By guarding our tongues, we align ourselves with God's will and contribute to a more harmonious and truthful community. Secondly, Peter instructs believers to actively turn away from evil and engage in good deeds. This involves a conscious effort to reject sinful behaviors and instead embrace actions that reflect God's goodness and love. It's a call to proactive righteousness, where believers are encouraged not just to avoid wrongdoing but to actively seek opportunities to do good. This dual approach of avoiding evil and doing good helps build a life that is pleasing to God and beneficial to others. Lastly, the pursuit of peace is highlighted as a crucial aspect of Christian living. Peter urges believers to not only seek peace but to actively pursue it. This means fostering harmonious relationships, resolving conflicts, and promoting reconciliation in every aspect of life. By prioritizing peace, Christians become peacemakers, reflecting the peace of Christ in their interactions and contributing to a more peaceful world. This pursuit requires effort, intentionality, and a heart aligned with God's desire for unity and harmony. Together, these verses call Christians to a holistic approach to godly living, involving pure speech, righteous actions, and the active pursuit of peace. By adhering to these principles, believers can experience a more fulfilling and blessed life, in accordance with God's will. Prayer for the day. Heavenly Father, I come before you with a heart longing for your guidance and strength. Help me to keep my tongue from evil and my lips from deceitful speech. Grant me the wisdom to speak words that are true, kind, and uplifting. Lord, give me the courage to turn away from evil and the determination to do good in all circumstances. May my actions reflect your love and righteousness, bringing light to those around me. Father, teach me to seek peace and pursue it wholeheartedly. Let my life be a testament to your grace and a source of harmony and reconciliation. Fill me with your peace that surpasses all understanding, and help me to spread that peace to everyone I encounter. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.